Good morning and welcome back to Outlook Portland. I'm your host, David Bragdon. My guests this morning are from the Chamber Music Northwest Festival, Jennifer Fracci and David Schifrin. And you're both based in New York, I think. You play all over the country, whether it's Little Rock or Pasadena or Boston. Are Portland audiences different?
I think Portland audiences are different in a very good way. They're made up of Portlanders. For the most part. And I mean that seriously. Many music festivals in the summertime are primarily geared towards tourists. Right. And Portland audiences are made up of people who have discovered us or already knew about some of the great music that's been written for so many different combinations. And they discovered that in Portland we have a forum for presenting concerts that are made up of musicians from all over the world who are the finest players on their instrument anywhere. And that works in Portland because the scale is so perfect. Look at Portland's professional sports teams, and the one major league team is the Blazers. And basketball is kind of the chamber music of sports. You don't have a big football team or major league baseball
the
team.
Chamber music
but
of
the
sports.
Scale of the city, even the blocks are a little smaller than they are in New York.
Yeah.
And there's such an interest in quality.
So you think chamber music does fit
absolutely.
And you're here for the whole 5 weeks, but Jennifer, you basically parachute in and you're here for a week or two, the fifth year, but you're elsewhere around the world. How does Portland compare to other places that you play?
Well, both in terms of the city and audience, it's a wonderful place to visit. The city, as everyone here who lives here or has chosen to live here knows, it's a beautiful city with not just great chamber music, but there's a tremendous amount of culture and, you know, all the things that everyone talks about, great restaurants, you know, great stores, great coffee, everything. And so it's really fun to visit, walk around the different neighborhoods, you know, the beautiful river and so on. But the audience too, I find, you asked earlier about pushing the envelope.
Yeah.
If David felt like he'd ever pushed the envelope too far here. And I think that the great thing about the people in Portland or Portlanders are that there's really an open mind, I think, to everything, probably politically as well. Mm-hmm. And so with all varieties of music, you know, whether we're talking about, you know, these new commissions or Schoenberg or Bach, I think the audiences are really ready and open to hearing all that kind mm-hmm. of music, which is not true everywhere in the country. I mean, there's an audience for everything in New York, of course, or San Francisco, but in a lot of other communities, people very much are only wanting to hear Mozart or only wanting to hear Beethoven.
So would you say it's fairly eclectic here in terms of the audience? Or
completely.
Yeah.
But the common denominator is that everybody is seeking the highest quality. The way there are so many really fine small restaurants in Portland, composers throughout the centuries have written some of their best, the most compelling, dramatic, even works for small groups of instruments and sometimes singers. But what we can do in Portland on a very realistic budget is assure our audience that they're only going to hear performances of the very, very highest quality, getting artists like Jennifer Fracci to come play the violin, getting artists like Andre Watts to come in and play in a quintet or a trio, getting the Orion Quartet or the Emerson String Quartet or the Guarneri String Quartet and
it's been a great summer so far, and we really look forward to the final 2 weeks of the season. So thank you very much for all the music that you bring to Portland every summer, and thanks for joining me here.
Thanks for having us on the show.
You've been watching Outlook Portland on Portland CW. If you have comments or would like to make suggestions about Outlook Portland, please contact us at questions@portlandcw.com.